Hello, everybody. Welcome to H1 Season 1. Excuse me. I'm not very used to this game yet. I'm still learning. And where is the save zone? I am kinda in it. I'll go ahead and go here. And I'll get some nice supplies. I'll stick over here. Maybe grab that vehicle too. I'm not seeing any gear on the roof, so I'll go ahead and head inside one of these places and grab something. I'll use that car too. Might as well. Okay, got my first pistol, smoke, makeshift armor, crossbows. Okay, if I need to, I'll use these. I have no space for bandages. Oh boy. Okay, on to the next place. Might as well just, if I see someone, I'll attack. Like, now? That's actually quite useful. I'm gonna head and loot this guy. Molotov, Hellfire, 9mm. Okay. Switch the magnum for the crossbow. Okay. So I'm gonna go the exact opposite way and cut through the south part of this town, or the north part. I don't want to get too mixed up in this area. I'd rather stay where I'm less likely to get fucked. That caused some noise I'm not gonna be happy about. Good, I'll give it 5 seconds before I'm noticed. First, I'm in a car, and second, I'm making as much noise as physically possible with the car. Secondly, I have no cover. I'm open on my north side, my south side, and everywhere in between. But I'm gonna keep riding because no one's bothering me. Really seen anybody right now, but I know for a fact that after I said that, I'm fixing to see like a whole band of people. Okay, I saw some stuff here. Just me. Covering smoke behind me. That'll be a distraction for anybody that's been trailing me. Hopefully. Okay. I could go for the drops, but that seems like a shitty idea. This place is already looted. Bad sign. I don't, not liking that. Go ahead and fucking book it. Thank you. am not going the wrong way. It's basically suicide if I don't, like, nail anybody with my crossbow. Get some ammo, new helmet, some EMP, first aid kit. Okay. Ooh. Fuck. Why am I doing this? This is stupid. Swear to God, there was someone right over there. Ooh. Did you not see me? Did he not see me? I thought those were feet. Oh my God. Idiot. Yeah. Thank God. Nope, not taking that because it's way too open. Anyways. I'll drop right there, but it's probably heavily fucking guarded. You know what? No. I don't care, I'm risking it all for it. That was a fucking idiot. He dodged. He fucking hell. Okay. Got a feeling someone's in there, but if there is, I'm gonna open my spray up. Get my crossbow out just in case. Yep. Yep. Fucking dickhead. I tried to get up in time. Wasn't so bad. I